I'm Michelle, owner of Work at Dance and Fitness here in Norwalk, Connecticut. We have a variety of great classes, but probably the ones we get the most questions about are our pole dancing classes. So I'm here to answer your questions so you feel confident about stepping into our classroom and trying it for the first time. So today's question is, will pole dancing be too hard for me? Here's our answer, no. But it will be challenging, and trust me, everybody in your class will have the same concerns as you do, so don't be afraid. With pole dancing, everybody really does start from scratch, and I mean everybody. Whether you are someone that has never exercised before, or maybe it's been a while, all the way up to the other side of the spectrum of the diehard athletes, maybe you work out every single day. Everyone has to learn to train their muscles specifically for pole dancing. No matter your age, your weight, your fitness level, our intro to pole dancing classes, our sensual movement classes, and our pole fitness classes are designed to teach you proper technique that will start you learning in a safe, controlled, yet challenging environment. You're going to work hard, but you're going to have so much fun. You're going to feel muscles you've never worked before. And oh, plan on a few bruises. We call them pole kisses because it does happen to beginners. But I promise you, it's all worth it. So, are you ready to come try it? Go to workitfit.com to register for your classes. You have more questions? Give us a call at 203-803-9398 and we'll be more than happy to answer your questions. We're located at 19 North Main Street in Norwalk, Connecticut. So come take that first step. You're gonna be so glad you did. I promise you. Look forward to seeing you soon.